если американцы нас атакуют, мы должны быть готовы к защите. Мы действительно не желаем войны.
I don't want war, but if the Russians are preparing war, then we've got to be ready to fight. But, you know, I really don't want war.
First step toward peace is letting each other know we really don't want war. The choice between violence and non-violence. The choice now is between non-violence and non-existence. Strength will come joining together to face this challenge. Keep the planet alive.